Hello children, welcome back. I hope you all are enjoying reading of the stories. So children, today we are going to read the next part of the story, Think Before You Leap. Children, yesterday we read the first page of the story, Look Before You Leap. Today we are going to start our reading because yesterday we completed till here. Vani saw the marks of blood on the mouth and the paws of her pet. She feared that it had killed her beloved son. Wild with anger, she picked up a stick and hit the poor animal and killed it. Then she ran to see her child. She saw her Bholu safe in the cradle. She also saw the dead snake. Then she realized her mistake. She killed the innocent and faithful animal who had saved her son. Her sorrow knew no bounds, but it was no use crying over the spilt milk. So we must think twice before taking any action. Now children, read the second page of the story by your own.